Hey everybody, it's ABZox here, and today we're gonna try to find Casey Neistat's 368 studio. And if I'm right on the map, it should be this way? No, wait, this way, right? Straight. Somewhere around here. And actually, we gotta open these two towers before we can get to find his to find his studio. So let's try to do that. And as you can see right now, I'm actually standing in the Empire State Building. So we will do a free fall down and open those two towers and see if you can find the studio or see how the buildings looks in this game actually. So let's do that. And we're going this way. Just doing a little free fall. So let's see. Quite a little further than I expected, but it's pretty fast when Spider-Man is here with his webs. And we are there soon. Let's just open the first tower. Got a new reward.
All units, narcotic sale reported in progress. Local officers, please converge on Civic Center.
Yeah, we don't have time for that. We just need to find it. Whoops, that was pretty fast.
Hey, we don't need you here right now, right?
You don't need me? Why not, man? What the fuck? What the fuck? You just wait a sec. Yeah. Why don't need me, man? Why do you don't need me? So wait. Wait a sec. Trees. So it should be around here close, maybe. We'll open this one and we'll find it pretty quickly. Let's go over to it's right there, so just the edge of the city. I don't know New York because I've never been there, because I'm from Denmark, so let's see if we can. So I don't know how New York is instructed. Let's see if we can find it. It's gonna be pretty fun. Okay. That's pretty fun. Oh, that's the Liberty Statue. Isn't that called? Yeah, Liberty, I think. Statue of Liberty, yeah, that's what it is. Let's get a pretty view. Let's see if we can get a picture from here, actually. Yeah, it is. Secret photo ops. Wait, what? Actually didn't know that. Oh, that's good. Okay, where is... I think he's... Where could he live? I have the map on my left side, that's why I'm just looking where he actually could. We know that his studio is in 368 Broadway, so we're gonna find the Broadway street and it's near some park, I guess. I think it's maybe here. Wait, we have big tall cities here. Okay, then there's the street here. Brooklyn Bridge. There's the Brooklyn Bridge here. Brooklyn Bridge is this one, right? Yeah, so the Brooklyn Bridge is here. Home. And then there's the park here, like in the map. Arrive from the first corner. It should be like 1, 2. Like right about here, I think. Oh, wait, wait. Oh, it's more detailed actually. This map is so detailed in Spider-Man, man. So it should be. I think it's here. Not quite sure yet. I think it's here. This is the town. I think it's somewhere around here. Let's see. Let's see if we can find it. Let's just. A waypoint right over here. I think it's here actually. We might just look at. Oh, whoopsie. Get a look of it. Think it's here, guys? Like, let's see. If it's picturing 368, like a picture right there, should be around here, right? If you got the bridge here, this is the Brooklyn Bridge, the park, and just as I read it, the county roads. About the big, so right about here, maybe a little bit further. We'll see. Let's try just to go there and see if we can find it. So right about
1031, break it in progress. Backup requested near Trinity. Over.
Is there any street signs? Where are we at, man? What does it stand there? Grand. Wait a sec.
Sounds corny, but you're my hero. Seriously.
Oh, thanks, brother.
Attention units, we've got a 1010 possible narcotic sale.
Why is it Grand Street? Is that Grand Street? Near. Thanks, man. This is the Grand Street. And I can't. They're not street.
Woo!
Get the fuck out of here, man.
I better be more careful with my adoring public.
See you, buddy. Let me just move up here real quick. Okay. Okay, let's see again. So this is the Brooklyn Bridge. Wait a sec. Brooklyn Bridge and the Brooklyn Bridge. Yeah. Then we got the Broadway. Why is there no GPS in this fucking game? I'm just kidding, but really, where could it be? What would we take off? Wait, if we watch from this other... Wait. This is the Brooklyn Bridge, right? Yeah, this is the bridge, which one? Manhattan Bridge. Okay, Manhattan Bridge. I don't know the game, man. I don't know the New York at all. So Manhattan goes this way. And how far does before it, like, do a... Right around here, right? Is it not that deep, is it? Could be. No, wait. Maybe let's try to go to this park. Is it the park? This park? Just to see. Let's just go to this park fast. Quickly to this park. Oh, sorry. So this is Champus Street. Does it? Is it real one? Oh, it is. So the names are real in this game, like in the real world. So Champus Street. I do mind. So this should be. Wait, what? Tuck down. Yeah, Reed Street. Yeah, then Dune Street. Take it street by street. Whoa. What? West Street? What? Yeah, I know. Oh, West Street is over here. Okay, Leonard Street. What is this? Canal Street? Sorry, Brooks. I gotta find Casey Neistat studio. What is this? White Street. So this is the White Street, and it's going this way, right? This way. This way, okay. It's actually pretty hard, man. Damn.
Got some kind of skin condition under that stupid suit or something? You don't mind, right?
Is there a theater here? That's famous. Oh, no.
It really is you.
No, wait a sec. No, it is. Fuck. Okay, Oh.
Nice to see you, dude.
Squirrel? What's up, man? Oh, just right through an axe? What the fuck?
1034, assault in progress. Officers needed in Little Italy.
So, some of the streets are right, some of them are not. What is this? Where we are? Sorry, guys.
Looking good, Spidey.
Ah, no. Where we at now, man? Be back at that, okay. This is the part. What about this financial district? Is that, does it find much? Okay, we'll find out first. A new sheep paw of building New York. This is, oh well, it's right around there. Okay, that should be right. Wait, where's Broadway? Where's this Broadway? Broadway, okay. It's Broadway. This is weird. 36 Broadway. More about numbers. Does it say numbers on these buildings? No, it doesn't. Well, Symphony International.
Here you go.
I don't understand why there's no numbers, but still, come on. Okay, this is Grand Street, and it is here. Oh, Grand Street is there, just further away from 368. So it's actually this way again. As soon as we come to this street. Is this street? White Street? Or Grand Street? Power Street? And that street.
All units,
Canal Street? Water Street?
Needed at Tribeca. Please copy.
So maybe go a little further. And this park comes. We have Canal Street. Canal Street is right there, so we gotta go further down actually. Okay. And this is Worth Street.
I wonder what Mr. Lee might know about this mask.
There's no Franklin. Sorry, guys. Street. The Ridge Street. So we can't actually find the. Okay. So, as I see it as. Okay, we just. Put it up here.
Break it in progress.
Yeah, sorry. Let's do it a little bit smaller, maybe. Just bring this down. A little bit smaller. Okay. So we see right now. We are at Great Street, okay? You can see it. Maybe it's too small, but Reed Street. What the fuck was that? The Reed Street is down here. Reed Street should be here, yeah. Reed Street is here, right? And as soon as I go this way. To the next street.
Excuse me.
Then there's this park, which I can't find on the map. Then there's Canal Street. Right? Canal Street? Or Canal Street. And it is. Actually over here, so all this part, all this part from here to here is actually gone from the game, so it's actually not possible to find 368 Casey Neistat, so that's actually pretty much sucks. So if they could move this part of the game, this part, made 368 somewhere, it would be nice, man. It would be awesome, but couldn't find it, but at least we tried. But this park isn't in.
Hey, record this!
In the.
Turn this way!
In this. In this. In the city of New York, normally.
You like, do something?
If I look at the Google map.
Sorry.
So. I tried to find Casey Neistat Studio, but couldn't, man. Sorry, man, you ain't famous enough. Or something like that. But we tried the police department right there, so anyway, thanks for watching everybody, and give a like and subscribe to the channel. I would really appreciate it, and see you on the next walkthrough video with the Spider-Man.